Apple Springs.
I'm Sydney Williams.
And I'm Marissa Hollins.
And these are your general announcements.
This week we have our first cross-country meet coming up. Please stay tuned for more details in your next segment.
The Booster Club has 12-inch mums for sale. Prices are one for $20 or two for $30.
All proceeds will benefit Apple Springs ISD.
They also have a Venmo, which is on the Apple Springs Booster Club Facebook page.
It's almost time for the Apple Springs Buyers Group auction on October 23rd. They are also taking donations for this auction.
Please contact Mrs. Tara Campbell if you have an item to donate.
Now on to sports with Dakota Campbell and Cameron Spencer.
Welcome to your sports announcements.
I'm Cameron Spencer.
And I'm Dakota Campbell.
Last Tuesday, on August 24th, the Lady Eagles volleyball team traveled to Richards. The results will be posted on the ASISD website.
Last Thursday, on August the 26th, the Eagles football team traveled to Tyler to play the Tyler Heat for their season opener. Results will be posted on the ASISD website.
Last Friday, on the August 27th, the Lady Eagles volleyball team traveled to Hudson to play the Lady Hornets. The results will be posted on the ASISD website.
Today, the Lady Eagles volleyball team will travel to Trinity to play the Lady Tigers at 5 p.m.
On Saturday, the 4th, the cross country team will be traveling to Huntington. Wish them luck.
That's it for this week.
Thank you for watching.